Hey guys, it's me, Jenny B. Welcome to our first kind of non-gameplay video. And this is my friend, Canarius. Say hello.
Hello.
We are doing something really special today. I brought to your house, this is actually his house, his like jungle theme house. I'm really digging the elephant and the, what do you call that behind me?
So we got a little bit of aloe and some nondescript purple plant.
So I brought, non-sponsored, hashtag not sponsored, the M-Berry Miracle Fruit Tablets. They're supposed to change your taste buds.
Mm-hmm.
Make salty sweet and sweet salty.
Okay.
So as you see, there's a plethora, a little buffet in front of us right now.
Fantastic.
What do we have here?
So we have a little bit of actual vegetables, some baby corn.
Baby corn, the geisha kinds.
Some baby carrots, and some not-so-baby celery. So those are our vegetables, right?
I mean, we could have made this baby celery. It's just as big as the baby corn.
But they said it was full celery.
Those liars.
Oh my goodness, that's ridiculous.
We're going to sue them.
Absolutely.
Oh, and then what else did we get? We have... KFC.
Double the chicken.
Oh my god, and grilled and crispy.
And crispy. Alright.
Beautiful. And a bunch of other things. Candy, pickles, chips.
So a little bit sour. We have some anchovies.
Oh god, yes.
Have you ever had some anchovies before?
No, I've never had anchovies.
Oh, that'll be interesting. Love the stuff.
I'm not excited for that at all.
Finally, we did choose one drink, right?
We do. I didn't know I was sharing, to be honest.
What?
I thought it was just my lemonade.
I'm super curious if it's if it affects sour at all. You know, I don't know how. Have you had V8 Splash before?
No, because I like juice in my juice because it's only 5% juice.
There you go. Okay.
Which is confusing to me because it's lemonade. It's supposed to be.
And it's
lemons.
Splash, right? And V8 is supposed to be particularly healthy,
maybe,
right?
Or is it just what is the rest of it? Maybe it's just splash.
A splash of juice.
Isn't
that misleading?
So,
but lemons are sour, so it'll be salty sour instead of salty sweet.
Oh god,
I'm so
salty
curious
sour.
Now.
What is even that?
I am such a
Have
salty
you had a
sour.
Salty sour before?
Yes, once. Ooh. It was at a place called Viet Ai, and they serve salty lemon drink. It's literally called like salty lemon. Mm. And what it was apparently salt water with lemon rinds in it. It had lemon rinds all up in there. It was insane. I didn't fully have it, actually. My buddy Spondiferous had it. And,
I love him.
Right?
He's
fantastic.
He's probably not going to watch this, though. He doesn't watch my videos. So, when I actually watched a video of someone doing this, they were clear tablets. I'm actually quite...
Oh, okay.
Like, these look like... Like Fred Flintstone vitamins right now.
Yeah, they remind me of my childhood with my iron tablets because I was anemic.
Oh.
And they tasted horrible, so I hope these taste mildly better.
So, here's yours.
Okay, thank you.
Let's read the directions first.
Can I sniff it?
Smell? Sniff it. Tell me what you smell. Tell me everything.
It smells like fingertips.
Ooh. Whose fingertips? It could be your own fingertips. This smells like Christina Applegate's fingertips. Okay, directions for use.
Okay, ready.
Place one M-Berry tablet on your tongue and dissolve completely. Okay. And then it says, choking hazard for children under 5 years of age. We need adult supervision.
Okay, I'm over.
Good. It's a product of Taiwan, but it was made in Gilbert, Arizona. Gilbert. Shout out to you, Gilbert, Arizona. So we have a ghost in the room. He would like a tablet. There you go, ghost.
That was a horrible. Horrible toss.
Wait.
No, that was good.
Right on the anchovy. Okay.
So,
I don't smell fingernails. I smell nothing.
It looks like a crunch berry, actually, quite honestly. I hope it tastes fruity, like the berries, the berry nuts.
And
berry,
yes.
Yeah.
You have little pomegranate things on your package, so it better be pomegranate.
So we're doing it like a shot where, well, obviously we can't swallow it.
I think
it
we have
right
to
away.
Let it dissolve. Yeah, let it go. All over the tongue. All over. I thought it would be fizzier.
No, it tastes like the iron pills that I meant.
Mine's sour.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, it's so sour.
I was expecting maybe sweetness. It's a little gritty.
I'm digging it, though. I like it. I could eat a couple of these.
I was hoping it'd dissolve by now.
Yeah.
It's, and it hasn't done anything. Mm-hmm.
Am I supposed to move it around? No. Just move it around a lot.
Yeah.
Put it all over your tongue. Okay. The back, the front, the sides, underneath.
Mm-hmm. Underneath, huh?
Mm-hmm. Underneath. I feel like I'm at least 30 seconds away.
Yeah, it's actually got really close really fast, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Like, I'm ready. I'm ready to dive into that chicken. I'm starving.
Are you doing the chicken or are you doing the
carrots? I'm doing the carrots. I'm doing the carrots because we decided on the carrots. Okay. And I want to see if I can like carrots.
Okay.
You know?
That's true. If it helps you. But carrots are not necessarily salty in essence. So is it supposed to also help like vegetables taste better? Make everything taste sweeter? But not everything.
I don't know.
I'm curious. Okay.
I don't know.
Go ahead first. I'm still a little bit dissolving.
All right. Same.
Okay. It's like, when you're ready. Only
how long, how many? How little?
I feel. Oh, yours is like almost gone, yeah. It's like a little dot. It's like if you bit a scab off your arm or something.
Ew. Mm.
Enjoy that carrot.
I think it's gone. I'm kind of nervous doing this about you right now. It's like stepping into the unknown.
Oh, you want me to do it exactly? We can do that. Hold on one second.
I'm going to put it on my plate. I want to pick the best one.
Well, right. Buns aside, cheers.
Cheers.
Okay.
You could, down the hatch. Could be your bun.
Oh, that's true. That fits right in.
Well, right in there. Alright. Here we go. It still tastes so gross to me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's interesting because
it tastes like carrots.
It moved the berry taste out of my mouth. And it tastes like a carrot. Like a baby carrot. A sweet baby carrot. So if this was supposed to change sweet to salty, this does not taste salty. Were we supposed to wait a certain amount of time after it dissipated?
The directions say...
That was crunchy.
Place one unberry tablet on your tongue and dissolve completely. Mine tastes like grass.
I'm gonna have another one. It's okay, I have another
one. Oh, wait, hold on.
Okay.
Hold on.
Sorry, this is like actually pretty nice.
Actually, I think it's...
Yeah. But maybe it's just, maybe you can use the carrot stuff on it.
I think... It tastes like cantaloupe now.
No, see, now you're suggesting things in my head.
It's like a cantaloupe, right? It's like a cantaloupe.
Yes. Like, yeah, a cut-up cut.
A cut-up cantaloupe.
No, now, see, I wish you didn't say it. Because now it's all the taste it.
Yes, right?
Yeah.
It tastes like grass, and then all of a sudden it was like, no, I'm a cantaloupe.
Yeah. It's like the bland part of a cantaloupe. Like, if it's not overripe, it is just like... Mm-hmm.
I can eat another carrot, which is crazy.
Should we try
it? No.
Yeah?
Okay. I think we should do the celery now. And I want this brown one.
Yeah, why is it so brown?
I don't know who chose these vegetables.
Who prepared these for us? You bit in already.
Oh!
It was so good, huh?
I don't know. It just tastes like celery.
Will it change, though, as you're eating it? I'm curious. Does the other one have a delayed effect? Oh, that's celery. I don't like celery.
Keep it in there.
It's all bad. Where's the blue cheese?
I feel like it does change a little bit.
It's pretty strong. This one is not.
Do you think we should do another tablet?
Let's wait a second. And then do another tablet, totally.
When I put it on the spots that I let the tablet, like, sit.
Sit. I think that might be part of the problem.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Because there are so many receptors. How many receptors are there in the tongue?
Mm-hmm.
I know you did the research before this, so.
It definitely changes taste when I put it on the spot that I let it sit on. It definitely turns sweet.
I see that. I can try that. But I think another tablet is a good idea, too.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to pop this in my mouth because it took about half an hour for it to dissolve last time.
Oh, yeah. So. Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. Oh. It tastes better than the last time, though.
Okay. Oh, ingredients. Here we go. Miracle fruit powder.
Okay.
Miracle fruit. That's what's in here. And cornstarch. I am really... I feel like I'm obligated to Google what a miracle fruit is. Have you ever heard of such a thing?
I've heard of miracle vegetables. Kale. spinach, you know, the such.
Like power foods.
Power foods, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm calling placebo on this one. I think they call it miracle fruit because they want you to think that it does something, but it doesn't do anything.
You just think you're eating miracles?
Well, yeah. You think you're eating something that will change something into a different taste. Because what kind of fruit is on the front? I mean, if we Google whatever that, it looks sort of like a cherry tomato.
It does look like a cherry tomato. It's an M berry.
Mm-hmm.
A miracle berry. Miracle berry. Do we have a phone next to us? Ghost, throw us a phone. Here we go. Here's a phone. Got a phone. Here's a phone. Thanks for coming over here, phone. We're going to Google miracle berry, I swear.
Okay.
Swiveling
good.
This in our mouth right now. Oh, wait. There is a miracle berry plant.
No shit.
Yeah. And it does look like a cherry tomato. That's them growing in a plant.
Why is it called miracle?
I'll hold it up, but I'll probably just edit a picture in. Simsepalm delphiscum is a plant known for a berry. When eaten, causes sour foods subsequently consumed to taste sweet. This effect is due to the miracolin in the fruit. This sounds fake.
It sounds so fake.
This sounds like it was made up by an 8-year-old. Who doesn't want to eat the broccoli? What is this?
It's true, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Alright, so I am so ready to eat chicken. I don't know about you, but I want to eat chicken.
Should we finish off the vegetables though first?
Can I just have the vegetable as my side with my chicken?
I like that idea.
Alright.
So what do you want, grilled?
I want crispy, baby.
I think this was crispy.
I want the skin.
The skin? Okay.
I want the crispiness.
Wait.
I want to sniff it. This is amazing!
It looks great still, also.
I'm excited for this. Oh, I'm gonna get this baby right here.
The baby? What pieces do you like of the chicken?
I like the crispy pieces.
Well, crispy, but like, do you like leg? Do you like thigh?
I like wing.
You like wing, yeah.
I love wing.
Okay.
Wing is my favorite. I know what I like to do? I like to open it up. You know how it's got that, like, weenus part?
Yes, totally.
Oh, and it's, like, so crispy, and you're just like...
There you go.
You know what I'm talking about? Oh, I like that weenus. It's the best.
I'm not sure if I've heard that one before, but yeah. Right
here.
Sure, that's true. I thought that was webbing.
It's the weenus.
Okay, fair enough. You learn something new every day. Miracle berries and weenuses.
So I need this chicken. And I don't even like cold chicken, and I'm just like, yes, chicken.
This is going to happen, yeah. It's actually, it doesn't feel too cold yet. It's not like ice cold. I feel juice didn't congeal. The friedness did not congeal yet. So, you ready?
Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's mine. Totally get rid of all the berry taste. Oh, that's pretty good. I'm going to let you have that moment. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. One.
I feel it.
It's delicious because it's KFC chicken.
That's true, yeah. Hashtag not sponsored.
Hashtag so delicious, though. But two, it tastes like chicken. I taste like delicious KFC, non-messed with M-berry chicken. Maybe we should just, like, keep eating?
We'll keep eating, yeah.
Yeah. I'm excited. For those salt and vinegar chips.
That is true. Because if it's saying salty to sweet and sweet to salty, those salt and vinegar chips should be like, I don't know, sugar.
And they're and sour.
That's true.
They're
that's
salty true. And sour. So they should be like sweet and sweet and sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I have a
jug
here.
To wash it down? Okay.
5% lemonade.
Yeah, yeah.
And 95% mysterious liquid.
Liquid, okay. Perfect.
So that sounds lovely, I think.
Crack it open, baby. Sorry, I'm still enjoying this wing here.
I think this is perfect.
I'm enjoying my weenus in my mouth.
Oh, your weenus. Weenuses are delicious. When they're fried so good, too, you know?
Mm.
Fry that weenus nice and weenusy. Sure. Oh, no.
Changes a bit, at least.
I feel like lemonade is so good with fried chicken.
Perfect,
they, like, go
you.
Together, like, What goes together really well?
Vanilla ice cream and apple pie. Warm apple pie.
Apple pie and vanilla ice cream. Why is that not on the table right now? That would be so salty. It'd be salty apples.
That is true. Yeah.
I think it'd be delicious, though. Cheers. I'm definitely Cheers. Down oh, in this lemonade bad. Right now. I'm so thirsty.
You going all the way? Shall I just chug it? Or just a little bit? Just a sip?
I think I'm going to chug mine. Yeah? I'm pretty thirsty. All
right.
Oh, this is not lemonade-y. This is not lemonade-y.
Ugh, it's all over the place. Sorry.
That did not taste tart to me at all. There was no tart. It was like sugar water.
I could say that, yeah. It was... Yes.
It definitely worked with the liquid. The Yes. Amberry.
It's like, I would expect...
Oh, it's so sweet.
Yeah.
Woo! Woo!
I see what you're saying. Because normally I would expect at least a bit of tartness. At least a little bit of punch.
So... Maybe it really works well with sour stuff.
Okay.
And I think we should open up those salt vinegar chips. Then.
All right. That makes so much sense right now. Wow. You're right. Because it was like...
That was so... I didn't literally use any put tart. Water.
And sugar. Like, bag of sugar in there. Should we pull the other side? Should we do it?
That. Oh, that sounds so nice. All right. Oh, you smell that? Yeah. So are you a salt and vinegar fan?
I am, actually.
Oh, my God.
I had these other chips, though, the other day. I don't know what the brand was, though. Even that was too much.
It
was, I swear there was still vinegar at the bottom of the bag.
Oh, my God. See, that's my favorite.
The vinegar?
Well, the salt, too, but...
Oh, okay.
Like, I love it when it's just so concentrated. Cheers.
Cheers. Oh. Oh my. I'm so conflicted. The saltiness is sugary, but the vinegar is still vinegar. It's like it's like sugar and vinegar chips.
I can't stand it.
It's
I need my vinegar.
Mm.
I need my sour.
It's it's like it's so weird. Okay, we'll do the pickles. You think it's because of the lemonade?
No. Oh my gosh.
Oh, but I can kind of dig it.
What is
this? I mean,
this?
I like the sour, but yeah, definitely.
Oh, and the extra sour ones are like so sweet.
Yeah.
Oh my. This is crazy.
That one is nuts. That is. It is definitely what? Salt and vinegar, right? I'm smelling it. I smell the salt and vinegar.
My brain's like, what?
Yeah. One more.
Oh my God. I wonder if the chicken tastes different now.
Because the vinegar didn't change. I could taste vinegar.
You sure? I can't taste any vinegar.
You don't taste the vinegar, though.
Not at all. The chicken didn't change.
Hmm.
Chicken's still chicken.
Totally. Let's break open these dill pickles here, right? Mm. Dill?
Did we get dill? Did we get the sour cream?
Okay.
We got sandwich dill.
And what makes the sandwich? The fact that it cut up?
The fact that it's probably flat.
Okay.
Sits nice. Oh, I can't. I can't open this. So right now we have this like drink coming at us, floating towards us right now. Oh. This is Henry's Hard Sparkling Water. Strawberry kiwi. I'm not a big fan of sparkling things.
My hands are too oily.
Why are you so oily? It's so sweet.
Is it? Yeah. Cut out. I am so curious. I hate to say it.
It's like making my like glands and my neck tingle.
No way. I had this before, and it tasted like I drink a polar seltzer. It tasted almost the same. Slight hint of a certain kick to it, but it tastes, yeah, smells a little sweeter than I recall, but strawberry kiwi I had also. Oh, wow. On the back of my tongue, though. Oh, wow, on the back of the tongue. On the back of the mouth. The front, not so much. It tastes like seltzer still. In the, yes, sort of glands, I guess. I totally taste aspartame like now, like or something
like when you're drinking a Diet Coke.
Yeah, or something like like one of those really sweet sparkling waters or something. My goodness, whoa!
So that was really sweet for me. And I drank some water.
Okay.
And even water is...
The water is tasting different.
Water is tasting different.
Uh-huh. We were, you know, I was thinking about maybe cleansing palates and stuff. I just didn't know it was going to wash down the emberry in between too much. Everything's tasting...
It still tastes like water, but it's like a sweet water. Not sweet, sweet water, but...
Mm-hmm.
It's not plain water.
Pickle. You gonna do it first?
Pickle. I love pickles.
I'm so curious.
I love pickles. I could eat this whole jar.
Oh, yeah?
If I sat here.
I don't know. Not with emberry.
Oh, no. Maybe not.
No, wait.
It tastes so sweet.
I don't believe it.
It's like those bread and butter pickles.
Oh, I hate those so much.
You're gonna hate them. Really do. You're gonna hate them. I hate them too.
Okay. I'm just gonna gift package this one though.
Oh,
I hate the bread and butter ones.
Oh my god, it tastes just like bread and butter.
Why would they be bread and butter? I don't understand why they call excuse me, hold that. This is still smell dill.
It's
they smell like the good ones.
Oh.
I'm officially a believer. Holy mackerel.
What? What?
I do taste a little dill, though. A little.
You do?
I do.
Still?
But, compared to, like, I can't eat bread and butter ones.
Mm-hmm.
I've tried getting used to them. Like, I finished the jar just to not waste. No thank you. But that definitely tastes like bread and butter ones now.
Mm-hmm.
At least I have a little piece. Maybe because of the vinegar or something. But, wow. That's terribly interesting. Okay.
That and bread and butter.
I have to try another one now. Because I can't believe this. God. I do not believe this at all.
I can't even eat my pickle.
No.
I can't wait until an hour from now and I can actually enjoy this jar of pickles.
Yeah, how long was it supposed to last again?
Like an hour, 30 minutes, I don't know.
Are you sure they didn't just mislabel the
everything?
Container?
The everything.
Everything. Oh, excuse me.
They mislabeled everything. This lemon is not lemonade. This pickles is not pickles. Oh, we didn't eat the baby corn. Let's eat the baby corn. It's sour, right? They pickle it. Right?
They pickle it. Might be just put in water.
I don't know. It's geisha.
We should have put, got it with some soy sauce. Oh, my God.
It's like corn. It's like corn you find, like, in a creek.
Yeah.
Creek corn.
So I think it was a bit more bland.
I need chicken. Too much chicken? Sweet right now?
Wash it down with some chicken.
I'm so sad right now because sour is my favorite flavor and it has been taken away from me in my life. Right now I can't eat sour.
There you go. So now I'm curious, with all these salty tastes being switched up a lot, we have a couple of sweet things going on here. And we do have a couple anchovies on a piece of pizza here.
Oh, okay.
So is that going to taste like, I don't know.
Just bring it over.
Toblerones or something?
Bring it over. Because I feel like this chicken tastes a little different. I feel like it's kicking.
Now, do we want to take off actually a piece of anchovy or do we want to try to eat it off of the pizza?
Directly?
I
want to know who thought putting little baby fish on pizza.
Michelangelo.
Was a good idea.
Of course.
Ooh.
Or okay. Did they say always without the anchovies? I don't know.
I think I want to do pizza with pizza.
Okay.
I think I'm not ready for a full just anchovy bite. I gotta say, this smells awful. This smells like a harbor.
A harbor? Okay. So I just had...
Yeah, tell me what you think.
I had just without anchovy first, because I'm kind of curious about just the pizza.
Yeah.
Some oils came down from the anchovies, though. And it tastes salty, actually.
It tastes salty
like it should. So I'm curious. Yeah, definitely not these oddball sort of things with the salt and vinegar and You're never going to eat pizza again, are you?
does it taste like sushi pizza?
This is actually probably the most pleasant thing I've had so far. I'm going to finish the rest of this, actually.
I want to drink my lemonade, but it's so sweet. I'm having such an awful time right now. I don't have sour. I just ate a fish. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Never again. Never again. I feel like that's 9/11's logo, but I'm just borrowing it for right now. Never again.
I think that's...
Never, oh, it's never forget. Never forget. And never again. I need some sweet vinegar chips right now.
That was pretty good. I'm a little partial to the still anchovies.
Sweet.
Still sweet?
Still sweet.
Oh, bring me one of those...
Yeah.
Pickles. Oh, thanks.
Have that. Please, please have that. What do you want? What am I giving you?
I'm curious if the pickles are still bread and butter.
Oh, you want one?
Yeah, if you don't mind. Since I made you suffer with the pizza,
suffer with the bread and butter. Oh, that was awful. It's okay, though. All in the name of science.
Absolutely. I'm really curious if this now washed M-berry, or if M-berry temporarily changed my taste buds for a couple hours here.
I'm gonna eat this chicken.
I don't know what you'd enjoy about this. This is like heaven on earth.
It tasted like... You know when you go to the supermarket and you buy like beef jerky? And then you come home and then you go outside and you find like the deepest hole in your driveway.
Okay.
And how it's just like kind of filled with dirty rainwater and coolant. And just like nasty things from the earth. And then you threw your beef jerky into that water.
Okay.
And then you went inside into your living room and took a nap. Like a 3-hour one. And then you came back out. And you got your beef jerky out of the water. And then you put it on pizza. That's what it tasted like to me.
Okay, fair point. I would politely disagree, but... Dill pickle. Freaking butter pickle.
Fire pickle.
Why? So now we've done pretty much bland, if you will, with vegetables. We've done salty / sour. Now we have the sweet of the sweet coming up, right?
And I am such a person that, like, when I eat something so salty and savory, I need something sweet, like, right after.
Okay, super.
I'm so down to eat chicken and gummy bears.
Gummy bears, all right. I love it.
I love gummy bears.
Gummy bears bouncing here and there and everywhere.
Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Everywhere.
Have you seen the cartoon by any chance?
Are you talking about Robot Chicken?
No.
What are you talking about?
There's an actual, I believe, Disney-created gummy bear cartoon where Robot Chicken probably got the inspiration as most of their stuff. Maybe in the 80s. And there's a whole theme song and stuff. You're going to have to look it up and link it up in your video then. It's fantastic. Don't remember the names of the bears, quite honestly. But they used to collect little multicolored berries, which gave them powers, and they would bounce along the place. And
Miracle berries?
No. Shut the... Full circle.
Oh!
Oh my goodness. Are you going to still do the chicken? Should I start breaking
open?
Oh, this
is my last... Yes, breaking no, my last okay. bite.
Let's go.
I really wanted to enjoy my skin.
Wow, we're going super healthy, huh? Organic gummy bears?
Black Forest, I think... I don't like my gummy bears extra chewy. Like...
Okay.
And I don't like them extra hard. Like Haribo, I think, is so hard.
Yeah.
Like their gummy bears just like...
Yeah, funny enough,
it's so hard.
I think it's, like, if you don't get it, like, right off the truck, it's fine. But, yeah, like, 2 days later, here it's feeling
so
very chewy.
I'm a gummy bear connoisseur, if you will.
Okay.
And I have scoured the land far and wide and tried all types of gummy bears. And these, I think, are by far the best.
You want to grab? Which, are you going to do multi-flavor, or are we going to...
I'm going to just grab a handful and, like... For some reason, it's all yellow.
That's
I
insane.
Literally grabbed a
whole... What are the chances of that?
How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I literally have like 9 or 10 gummy bears and they're all yellow.
All right.
So I hope you get something other than yellow.
And I can pretty much get all yellow except the red.
Okay, well, cheers, gummy bear cheers.
Cheers. You'll find yellow, fine. Boom, bam.
Mmm, so good. Sweet, though.
They are sweet.
Mm-hmm. Now that we've tried mostly everything, almost everything, we'll try the Twix in just a moment. But I would have to say, my professional opinion, they work best on sour things.
Yes. Salty slash sour.
Mm-hmm.
But not completely salty because of the anchovy. Yeah.
Exactly.
Sour maybe is the key, yeah?
Yeah. So, what would it be foods that obviously, like, were not Warhead, not Sour Patch? What would be good foods?
I'm super curious now.
To try to take away the sourness.
Mm-hmm.
That obviously wouldn't just, like, they would just taste like candy. Like you did with the Sour Patch Kid, it would just taste like candy.
No, oh, yeah. The inside and outside would be both sweet,
yeah,
at that
exactly.
point.
Yeah, okay. Exactly, no point. It's just like a gummy kid then.
Yeah. I wonder if Brussels sprouts, because they're more bitter. They're not necessarily sour.
I hate Brussels sprouts.
Right?
You know what we should do? What's we should that? Take a shot of vinegar.
Oh. I wonder. That might be dangerous. White vinegar is fine.
White vinegar. Grapefruit. Grapefruit would be a good one, too.
Okay.
I hate grapefruit, though.
Because that's like pure sour. I mean, everyone, mm-hmm. they say, oh, yeah, eat grapefruit to get a little healthier, and then they pour, like, literally a teaspoon per segment on there, and it's like, what are you doing? Yeah, you're not getting any benefits.
These would be perfect for grapefruit. Mm-hmm. Do you have vinegar?
I might.
Okay.
White vinegar is fine?
White vinegar, yeah.
Might have to get it.
So, we've got our shot of vinegar.
Okay.
And I think it takes away the sour. So, where did we miss?
Okay.
Just to see if that's what they key on.
So, you're saying it's going to take away the sour of the vinegar
I
itself?
I think it's going to taste like sweetness.
Okay.
I hope.
As I'm really scared because I feel I tasted the vinegar on the salt and vinegar chips though.
Okay.
So the salt itself became sweet, but you were mentioning also the anchovies, you're right.
Mm-hmm.
And anchovies are super salty.
And they still taste
and they
like
still,
anchovies.
Exactly the same, yeah.
Yeah. So, cheers to the vinegar. It's so sweet. It's still vinegary, because obviously it's vinegar.
Oh, snap.
But yeah, it's like apple cider vinegar. It's like...
Yes. I am super surprised.
Sweet vinegar.
Wow. 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 It was a little bit of an initial hit, but almost immediately as it flowed over the tongue, I'm going to finish mine off, actually. But you're right, because I still taste the vinegar chips, but the part of the vinegar... It's really sweet to it.
Yeah. There's a part that tastes like honey to
yeah.
me.
Yes.
So I think they concentrate on it. Oh, they're individually wrapped.
There you go.
You get your own Twix.
Awesome.
I get my own Twix.
Are you left or right
the
Twix?
Ghost gets his own Twix. I am partial to the left Twix. What do you have?
I have left as well.
I would love a left Twix.
Oh my goodness. I would love a right Twix.
Oh my gosh.
This works out perfectly.
It was fate. So glad I came to your African home.
Thank you, yeah. What an elephant. Oh my goodness. How long has he been there?
I think he was born there. And he shall die there.
Oh.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, it's so good. Mm-hmm. Twixes are amazing. There's like velvet draped across your tongue.
I will say... Immediate thought. It tastes a bit like dark chocolate, not like milk. I don't know if that's just me right now with the vinegar.
I don't know. I hate dark chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
I think it tastes amazing.
I'm just saying, for me, again, unless it's just a massive amount of vinegar I just consumed, that there's it does taste... A little bitter. I mean, not
a little
like,
bitter. You're right.
Not crazy, you know.
So maybe that's what it does—the sweet stuff. It mm-hmm. makes them like bitter, almost sour. But the gummy bears taste like gummy
bears.
But
the gummy bears, yeah, they didn't change.
We should buy like lemons and just bite them.
We totally have lemons.
We have a lemon.
We have lemons.
Get out of here.
No, no.
Bust that lemon out right now. We are eating lemons right now.
Yeah.
This is a beautiful wedge that you cut me here.
Thank you.
Magnificent.
I tried my best with the wedge.
It's great. It looks good. This, so if we are correct, this is going to be like lemonade.
Yes.
Which is what I've kind of wanted the whole time.
Yeah.
So, cheers to hopefully.
Just briefly, why would it be like lemonade? Because the sour.
It's going to be sweet.
Sweet, and we'll still taste the lemon.
Yeah, hopefully.
So be eating like lemonade fruit.
Lemonade fruit!
Perfect.
Lemonade right. Fruit. Here we go. Lemonade fruit!
That's the same.
Lemonade fruit!
I'm eating the rest of this right now. Wow.
Oh my god, it's so sweet! It's amazing!
I mean, not like puckerish at all. I expected to be like. You know, suck it in. Oh, wow.
Like you can just, like, go to town on a lemon right now. Mm,
that
this
was
is the
amazing.
Only way to eat a lemon.
Yeah. Some people do. Some people do. Mm. I couldn't, though. That's sour. That's Warhead sour, you know, when you do it normally.
Mm-hmm. This is delicious. This is refreshing.
Yeah.
This is like, I need one of these on a hot summer day, you know?
This also was in the fridge a bit, so it's nice and chilled.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
That definitely helped.
There you go.
This is delicious.
Yeah, definitely delicious.
What a great ending.
Cheers.
This was oh my god.
Yes.
Mm, I wonder what limes are like.
Sorry, no more magic.
Oh
tricks,
no,
huh?
Yeah. Because you just had everything. I wish I had vinegar. We've got vinegar. Oh, I wish I had lemon. We've got lemons. I wish we had limes. No. Conclusion. Use this with sour stuff.
Yes. I would say, well, sour stuff that you need sweetening. Because those dill pickles, I will never see them again.
Sour stuff you need sweetening.
Yeah. Might take a little time to get back to it. And also salt and vinegar. That's what I appreciate from it. So
yes.
Sugar vinegar chips, not so much for me. But.
Sugar vinegar. Oh my god, that's great. Okay, so you can find my friend Canarius at any of these.
Twitch.tv/Canarius, and soon to be a little bit of YouTube on Canarius, and Canarius.com.
So you guys better go and follow him on Twitch and subscribe to him, because he's so fab, he's funny, and he plays retro games, so that's so awesome. And we will catch you guys later.
Cheers.
Bye.
I was Brady wondering, Buck? You know, she divorced Ben Stiller?
Did she?
They got divorced, finally.
Is that the Ben she talks about here?
What?
I never knew.
Oh, spoilers. Oh, shit. It's recording too. That's awesome. That works out.
Spoiler alert. Marsha Brady divorces Ben Stiller.